Slalom, alternating lead foot. Performing slaloms by alternating the lead foot is another great exercise for improving edge control. It's important that each time they go into a turn, the player's feet exchange front and back positions and never leave the ice.